Hey guys, if you're looking for how you can change desktop background wallpaper in latest macOS Big Sur update, then you are in the right place. Watch this video until the end because I'm about to show you step-by-step process to change default desktop background to your favorite desktop wallpaper on your Mac machine easily. So without further ado, let's get started. To change the default desktop background, simply right-click on this free space and select Change Desktop Background option. Currently, it is set to latest Big Sur graphic with the light theme. Here, we have some latest default dynamic desktop wallpaper. You can simply change it by selecting the one you like. If you scroll down further, you can find the default Big Sur desktop wallpaper. Now I'll show you how you can set your favorite image as your desktop background wallpaper. Open Finder and locate your favorite image. I have already downloaded this 4K wallpaper. By the way, you can find the download link for this wallpaper in the video description. Now right-click on this image and simply select Set Desktop Picture. Congratulations! We have successfully set our favorite image as a desktop background wallpaper in latest macOS Big Sur. If you followed the steps in this video and reach until here, I'm assuming this method has been working for you. So I'm requesting you to please like the video and subscribe to my channel. It won't cost you anything, but it will definitely boost my morale for making more such videos. Subscribe and turn on the notifications so you don't miss more videos helping you to download and install applications on your Mac machine easily. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.